Hello viewers, it's Pastor Mim TV again, and this is the part 2 of the message titled Thanking God. I thank God for His goodness, for His mercies. They endure, ever faithful, ever sure. Psalm 100, a psalm of thanksgiving. Hallelujah. The Bible says in all things give thanks. In any situation you are in right now, give God thanks, because God remained the same. The only thing that I know can change is your situation. And when it changes for the better. But God is ever so good. He remained good. The Bible says He's the same yesterday, today, and forever. He is good all the time. So with the psalmist, the verse 1 says, make a joyful shout to the Lord, all you lands. Make a joyful hallelujah. God, you are good. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lord, we thank you. We give you glory. Just as the Israelites shouted and the walls of Jericho fall down, we are making joyful shout today and saying, Father, you are good. Thank you for who you are. Verse 2, serve the Lord with gladness. Come before His presence with singing. Hallelujah. Oh, Father, we thank you. We sing in our hearts to you. Praise of your goodness to us, for your provision and your kindness, for the things you have made, for the things you have in store for us, the things you are planning for us, the things you have done. Lord, we are grateful. I just sing in my heart to you and say, thanks, oh thanks, I give you thanks for all you have done. I am so blessed, my soul has found rest. Oh Lord, I give you thanks. Oh Lord, I give you thanks. Verse 3 says, know that the Lord is God. Know that He is God. It is He who has made us, and not we ourselves. Hallelujah. We are His sheep. We are His people and the sheep of His pasture. We are His people and the sheep of His pasture. The sheep of His pasture. He cares for His sheep. He is a good shepherd. The psalmist says, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He will tend us towards the where the pasture is green. Hallelujah. Verse 4 says that, enter His gate with thanksgiving and into His court with praise. Be thankful to Him and bless Him. So I enjoin you, my hearers, let us enter His gate with thanksgiving and into His court with praise. He says we should be thankful and to bless Him, His holy name. Father, we thank you. Verse 5 says that, for the Lord is good, His mercy is everlasting, and His truth endures to all generations. From generations to generation, we will forever praise you for all the things you have done, for the provision, for the guidance, for the supply, for good health, for strength, for the energy, for the agility to do what you have ordained for us to do. The Bible calls us the workmanship of God in Christ Jesus. Father, we thank you. Today we say thank you from the bottom of our heart. We are not moved by what we see. We are not moved by what we are facing. But we are moved by the fact that you have been good and you will forever remain good. Viewers, thank you for listening. But ensure you make conscious efforts to thank God today from the bottom of your heart. Thank you for watching Pastor Mim TV. God bless you.